And another night in our hotel has concluded. The children are eating breakfast. Oh, there's somebody eating a pastry. One of them's eating a bagel. The other one's eating a blueberry muffin.
That's not that good.
Oh, those are delicious. I love those blueberry muffins.
I love them.
When we were on the ambulance, we would always go to the hospitals and steal a handful of those blueberry muffins because they were so good. Plus, we were starving at 3 in the morning. We are getting ready to get out of here. Our trip today is going to consist of going to... Hopefully, well, we were hoping to go to a coastal line and go see some of the ocean views from here. But unfortunately, today it is... Let it focus on the outside weather. Cloudy, wet, rainy. Again, here I am on vacation, and it is raining. Much like my Disneyland trip. It rained when we went to Disneyland. Why would it rain in California? It did rain in Disneyland.
On the last day.
Nah, it rained a few days at Disneyland. So today we are going to drive up the coast. We're going to hit Tillamook, and we're going to head up to Seaside and see what we can find. What are you guys hoping to see in Seaside? Crabs?
Mushrooms.
Mushrooms? Caleb's content. He just wants to eat and watch cartoons. So I'm sitting here. I keep seeing this little item over here. I keep thinking what this is. And it just dawned on me. That is a beer bottle opener. I've never seen one of those mounted in a hotel before. Kind of fascinating. So we came back to the lighthouse. Oh, let's show the lighthouse. There, now you can see the lighthouse. And look at that view. Oh my goodness, I am so excited. I'm very much happier now that we get to see the water and see the waves and see the cliffs. Because yesterday it was all foggy and you couldn't see any of this. I know it's still a little foggy out, but now you can at least see things. Look at that. And there's the lighthouse lit up and everything. So far, the only complaint we have is all these bugs. Look at this. Look at this car. There's bugs everywhere.
Don't like.
There are these flies that are all over everything out here. You get out of the car, they just start swarming you.
They like the flies.
Here, north is that way. Home is that way.
I thought that way is home.
There's a whole bank of rocks out there.
Uh-huh.
Stop hitting me with the cable, Caleb. There he is. There's a whale. That is the first time ever me seeing a whale in the wild. That is so cool.
Did you get it on camera?
I did. Not as up close and personal as I want, but look at him go. Oh, there he is. There he is. Look at him go. Oh, a tail. I saw the tail.
Did you? Are you recording it?
I know. You guys think I'm dorks, but this is really cool.
This is so cool.
I saw it. You got him.
Ew, that's gross. No. There is whales in the water in front of us, and the kids are more concerned about catching bugs next to them on the ground. We see bugs every day.
No, we don't. Not centipedes. Not centipedes.
I can't see you, Shane. It's too zoomed out.
What?
It's way zoomed out. So I changed focus. I put my camera on the tripod to see if we could catch some better footage here without me holding it. Look at him go! We think there might be a baby out there because every once in a while one breaches and then something breaches right beside it.
No. said you gotta see whales on a trip.
Me too, but Shane, you're not even watching the whales. Let's go over just a little bit, zoom in on that guy.
Hey, Dad.
There he is.
Where did we go?
So I tried to switch modes to take a faster shot of these whales coming out of the water, but I'm so zoomed out that my camera won't take a good picture. That's one downfall of this camera. It's not good for wildlife photography. But it does have a heck of a zoom, so hopefully we can see another. I'm trying to get one to come out of the water. That's what I want to see, is one come up and like poke its nose up or just go blurry because you don't want to stay focused. That's great. Thanks, camera. It keeps trying to focus on these rocks, and I don't want to focus on the rocks. Look how big he is. That's got to be two of them right there. There's something on me. Oh. Meanwhile, watching these whales, there's bugs flying on me like crazy. Stace, come here. Come here, look, Stace. Come here. It's like a dragon in the water.
I know. Aren't they amazing?
I have to see it.
They don't walk
through. Our kids are more interested in the bugs than the whales.
I'm not.
Yeah.
Oh, so bad. Did you see him spray at me?
I get that. Whoa!
Okay, so watch for in the middle of the water, watch for a spray boat. So that's the whale. See the gray coming out of the water? You go back in. That's the whale. It's a big gray whale.
Whoa!
Well, now that I just depleted almost my entire memory card and my entire battery for the day, just watching whales for the last half an hour, I think I'm gonna have to ease up on photography and videoing for the day. Or just find a place to charge my camera before I go to our next event.
Emma.
How cool is that, Emmett?
What?
Seeing the whales.
Awesome, and I have a walk. It's good kicking. What?
Brought to you by Emmett. Good kicking rocks and bugs instead of whales. So a good photographer always comes prepared. Always with extra batteries and extra memory cards and a cup of coffee. He may not be able to take good pictures, but he comes prepared. Alright, we are at our next destination here. I know it's kind of windy, sorry about that. We are at Devil's Punch Bowl here on the Oregon coast. Let's take a look, see what this is. That is Devil's Punch Bowl. It is a big giant hole in the ground with water.
What is called the Devil's Punch Bowl?
Hey, look, there's somebody down on the rock.
He doesn't have enough time. The sand, the thin layer on the top is super.
That is the lighthouse that we were just at. I can't even pronounce the name, but I know it started with a Y. And we are currently now at Devil's Punch Bowl, which
where
is about
the lighthouse, Daddy?
7 miles away. That is so cool looking. We have made to our next stop. Right now we are going to go into get some pizza because we're hungry. And it's the middle of the day, and we need to get out of the car and walk around a bit. We were at Pacific Beach.
Hey, the popcorn.
So while we were waiting for our food over at the pizza place, I took a little quick walk down the street to the beachfront. Check out Haystack Rock. Yeah. I didn't realize you could drive on the beach here. So maybe I'll bring the kids back here. We'll drive on the beach and go check out the waves for a minute before we hit the road. Head on up to the next lighthouse we're going to. Oh, I'm gonna walk back through the street. city streets here, which are covered in sand. And puppy dogs. Puppy doggy. We have fair winds and calm seas here at Cape Mears Lighthouse on the Oregon coast. Just taking a quick stop, stretch our legs, do a little bit of a hike, see the coastline.
Wait.
Not that we haven't seen the coastline.
Can you please get out of here?